Runaways?
No, I don't watch it. Bullshit. Yeah, I couldn't even see that fucking thing. I didn't know I had a nightmare left. Do things with the blade. Like you can do things with the axe, you can't with the blade. Plus, this bitch comes back. Yeah, but the axe comes back. If I lose them blades, them shit is gone. I can't do shit with them. Yeah, nah, the axe go hard. I could toss that bitch. That's you? Shit, I've upgraded the fuck out of this bitch, bro. Resurrection stone either. I should have just Spartan raged it. Yeah. I'm gonna play on Give Me God of War after. Yeah. I ain't looked up no kind of gameplay. I ain't done shit. Spartan rage, and I didn't even fucking pay attention to the fires. And I heard that kid too. The fire's out! And I kept doing what I was doing. Fuck my son. Yeah. I haven't come back, period, though. If I'd have known this nigga was gonna come out, I would just fucking save my shit. Nah, axe time, boy. Come here, I'm about to fuck your ass up. What? Oh, Mimir? I don't know what you're talking about, man. Take off half that fucking shoe.
It is time, my son.
Oh, shit.
Look around at what you have done.
This motherfucker's Zeus, bro. Another Captain America. He done did that shit twice in his game. Let me get you get her.
That was your plan! You're both cracked!
See, you're leaving this realm. Now.
As long as we didn't rag our way back.
Hey, I got a trophy. What's this bitch say? Past haunts. Shit. Fuck that nigga Odin. Little pig, pig, let me in.
This is Odin's. I recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
Bitches. He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to?
You see that fucking...
I'm afraid that is none too clear.
Omega.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands.
Yeah.
They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans.
Hey, look at that shit.
So
that's that Sharingan symbol, bro.
And those few others the giants trusted.
Look at that shit,
and
though.
Right under Odin's nose. I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed?
That's that Egyptian one up
top. You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
Hey, is it to that Infinity Gauntlet, boy? I need that shit.
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
Boy, Kratos is tripping. He's like, the truth. Yeah. That boy is tripping.
Boy. Before, when you saw.
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
Right, yep. Let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Yeah, I need that dwarf. Yeah. I just wanted to Midgard.
Marrowhead, why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Ymir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Hey, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely! I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, or back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here!
Yes, lad?
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is... Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping?
Is he about to make
Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant goo-gaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south.
I'm done.
Shut your mouth. Is that...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Well, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Trogdor.
See? How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this.
Yeah, I remember that shit. What the hell is it?
No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Impressive. Reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna give me all week.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
Hey.
No. Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you it'd be fine? Let's sort you out.
Upgrade my shit. Can't even craft that shit. This is definitely the better of the shit. All this. I mean, my cooldown will take a massive hit. Fuck. This shit's all level 7 too, bro. Seven. Hell no. I don't have DLC. I don't have DLC 1 or 2. I didn't buy either one. I told Mello, I was like, if it's good, I'll fucking jump on it. But if it's not, if it's trash, bro, I'm not playing it. Yeah, it's probably trash. Damn, shit, this is 60,000? Boy. I don't know if I'm trying to drop that much money on your ass. Like, the one you got right now is alright.
What'd you forget? Something on your mind, boy?
It says massively increases Atreus' recovery speed from enemy attacks. Yeah, I'm just sick. I'm not? Damn. Fuck you, bitch. I thought I was at the end. I did, bro. Shit. That's bullshit. Cause I thought I was at the end, bro. Fuck. I am, but like, goddamn. That's bullshit. Hey, I might need to buy this. That's 50,000. Yeah. Ain't just shit. Sure. Might not be doing anything wrong.
You gotta find you.
What job you been
up? Where's I see you?
Go ahead.
So what'd you find out there? Kid. Oh, you make up your mind?
Oh, it's maxed out.
Say the word, kid. Got something else in mind?
I can't do shit. I want to get this bitch. Yeah. I can't do nothing else anyways. I'm gonna get a resurrection stone. I'm gonna need that shit. Yeah.
Well, what else were we talking about?
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
You're right. Now that we've got the key, we can open that big door anytime we want. Let's explore.
Boy, I need to go fight one of them Valkyries. You know where they at?
Okay, I know I saw something.
I saw it too.
Rhea did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake. But maybe only kinda?
That is strange indeed.
Really?
Come here. Can you finish that story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we? Oh, in the year the first giant had emerged from the void, and every form of life began
World
to spring
Kill
forth
story.
From Ymir. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation. It was Odin who took arms against his creator and spilled Ymir's lifeblood with his spear. A necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms. From Ymir's torn flesh, Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own. Called himself All-Father, as if he was the creator, and not the creator's destroyer. A small, covetous tyrant!
Ymir?
Huh? Oh. Sorry, my boy. You know, I think it best we just end it there, actually.
Gotta go back and get this chest. Shit ain't that bad. Nah, it's not. Fuck outta here. Talking shit on my axe, boy. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, I need to get that. I'm about to, actually. I'm picking this up. Hell no, you need that shit for puzzles and shit. Not long, I imagine. We need that. The fuck? Yeah, it's dumb. Ain't gonna do shit but make this harder. Shut up. Shield shit maxed out, so is rage combat. I got the blades. My boy is not maxed out yet either, though. I forgot. Yeah, alright. I focused on him earlier in the game. That's why Kratos got so much shit I gotta level up. Fuck you. you see how much I earned on that last shit? That was like fucking damn near 9,000 XP, bro. I think I'm supposed to go to Tira's vault, which I think is like right here. Yeah, fuck you. Next part and then I'll fucking crash. Next part of this is probably gonna be asininely difficult. I don't think I told you I got that Need for Speed game. That shit kinda trash though. I mean, it's not super bad to the point where, like, oh, I ain't gonna play it. Like, if I get on there and just run away from cops, that's straight. But, like, this game came out, and I ain't even touched it. They need to remaster, Most Wanted, like, the original one. That shit made me mad. They always do. It's Kratos. Can you fuck that boy up? Locate Tears' mysterious door. So I probably gotta go right back down. Son of a bitch. Since Brock and Sindri have made the key to enter Tears' hidden chamber, I have a feeling that it's a doorway downstairs to the, by the water on the round part of the temple. Yeah, I gotta go back down. And I gotta wait till we reach the top. Ain't this a bitch? Shut the fuck up. I know what the fuck I'm doing. Sorta. You fucking bitch. Hold up, I'll be right back. Thank you. God damn. I went downstairs. I thought this shit would be done. Fuck no. Alright, right back down. I go downstairs. That bitch said, shut the fuck up. This is the only way in. And it's telling me to go this way. And go out. Nah, it's downstairs, bro. You ain't get that old World War or World War II shit? Yeah, I didn't play them shits either. First game I had was Black Ops. Nope, it was actually Modern Warfare 2. My brother bought me that shit. He was like, "You getting this?" I was like, "I don't want to play this shit." He was like, "You getting it?" And then, like, he just fucking... This nigga pulled up into a GameStop and just bought it. And I was like, "What the fuck?" Yeah. I got Black Ops 1 as a gift for Xbox 360. My mom's got it for me for Christmas. And that's when I met you fools. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Oh, well, I had Xbox 360 and then I had a PlayStation 3. Yeah. And then the Xbox was trash. The Xbox became trash. My homeboy got the Bread Ring of Death and then I was like, fuck this, I'm not playing my shit. And for not playing it for like 3 months, I ended up getting the Red Ring of Death too. And that's when I was like, fuck this. Yeah. I was just like, fuck it. I mean, I sent my shit in and fixed it, and then it came back, but by that time, I was just like, dude, fuck this. I was like, I gotta fucking... Yeah. My homeboy did. He's about a whole new console altogether. Like, he sent his shit in before me, but then when they mailed it back, they sent that shit back to him, and this shit's still fucked up. He's mad as fuck. Don't make no fucking sense. I gotta go through this door. He said this fool had a secret door. I sure don't know where the fuck my ass is going. Probably a secret door. Only fire when I tell you to fire. I was like, damn.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
I am so fucking lost. I might have to look this shit up. See if I can turn this wheel. There's no command. Yeah, I can't do shit. That door. This just goes all the way back up top. It's just like the harder way.
Focus up, boy.
Okay. They'll kill me. Is that a secret vault door? What the fuck? Probably. So I went through this one. That's not the right one then. Yeah, it's this one right here. Nah, bro, there's gotta be a way. What? Oh my god, I just fucking killed my ass. I can't go behind it. Nah, I'll show you, I couldn't do it.
Ready yourself!
There was a little fucking indicator right here, but it's gone now. I might have to look this up, dude. Oh, shit. Yeah. I need to find... There's a chest right here. I haven't found that room. So I can open it. Oh shit, there it is. So I already went through that door. There you go, this way. Oh shit. God damn it. I didn't even see that one. Catch that shit. Kill my ass. Pissing me off a little bit. Apparently so. Nigga. Alright, so I gotta go It's gotta be this way. Pissed.
Ah, a ski and do from my homeland. Used to have one of Owen back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Kratos, an asshole. I can relate. Man, there has to be something in this bitch. Supposed to be looking for a fucking door? Looks new. What? Another fucking chest? Bruh, like, I'm not mad about this shit. I'm trying to advance through story. What the fuck? Son of a bitch. Shut the fuck up, bro. This is pissing me off. It's probably out here now. All this shit still looks the same. Gotta be. I feel like it'll be pointless, like a complete waste of time. Yeah, let me go do that right now. Yeah, this is bullshit. What the fuck? I'm about to look this shit up. This has to be the door. I am a path to Jotunheim. Locate Tyr's mysterious door. Yeah, it just leads back up here. No, that's not right. I gotta go back and do something else. Nah, I ain't used it yet. Alright, so I gotta dip. Go back out this fucking door.
Here's Rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
Fuck you.
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up
shit.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Room. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Jotunheim door.
Interesting. Can we reach it?
Not from here.
Can I throw the kid up there and shit?
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever it's here did for them must have been big.
And Kratos dumbass leading them right to it and shit. Odin's like, I knew you'd find this shit.
Who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving.
What's moving?
Everything.
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
we can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
Uh-oh. Things are happening.
Bruh. Nah, I better not have to fight y'all.
I don't think they're attacking. Want me to read this one?
Boy. On the statues.
I see them.
Boy.
It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
What's up?
An army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of peace he envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he?
Man, watch that bitch.
There, where the chains meet. We must find a way around.
Like a trap.
Again with the death trap.
What? Nah, there's gotta be a way around. Hold up. I gotta hit this one. No, I fucking threw it. Yeah, let's go this way.
Ah, it's the other kind. Gravity is so important. I'd have thought, brother, why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Ah, shit. Nah, boy, I'm not gonna go through that. I'll get fucked up. The one back behind it's going pretty fast. I thought I saw that opening where I could get in and get through, but that shit, it just fucked me up. I'm fucking tired, dude. I gotta be up in a couple hours and do stock.
Yeah, I'll get back to this.
I'll get back on this bitch tomorrow after work.
Ah, it's the other kind.
What? I'm gonna go to sleep. Fuck that. Hey, good.